Laurel Ann Hart was born in the San Fernando Valley of California on New Year's Eve in 1945. After she was married and changed her name to Laurel Burch, she started a family and supported herself by making jewelry with the occasional help from her sister. Then Miss Burch sold her designs to several businesses. Laurel Burch went on to launch her business, now called Laurel Burch Artworks, in the late 1960s. She began making paintings and was commissioned by restaurants, businesses, and private collectors. "I found metal in the junkyard and hammered it out on the back of an old frying pan," she once stated during an interview with the Marin Independent Journal. She began making jewelry and selling it on the streets of San Francisco from tackle boxes. Some local stores began stocking her creations, and a businessman, Shashi Singapuri, took samples of her work to China. She followed him to China in 1971 for business and discovered the art form of cloisonné, a kind of enamel work, which inspired her distinctive style of painting. Sadly, Ms. Burch died in 2007 of a bone disease, but her works live on today, being reproduced on fabrics, clothing, and accessories. Supplies today, you'll need plain paper, a pencil with an eraser, a juicy black Sharpie or black marker, and some coloring supplies. Holding your paper in the vertical fashion, we'll be starting in the upper right quadrant of our paper today. To begin our cat's face, draw a large W shape with rounded bottoms, and then place a triangle for the nose just here. A U for the tongue, and then draw two vertical lines to the top of the W. Next, draw two ellipses for the cat's eyes. Frowny and smiley lines put together make an ellipse shape. Add in the iris and pupils for your kitty eyes. Give him a big angry unibrow over the eyes and two pointy ears at the top of the head. Add in details like whiskers and ear triangles. Starting on the side of the cat head, ghost draw a big curvy line to the bottom of the paper. Draw it when you're ready, and then add a big curvy tail up the middle of the body. Any which way is good. Under that cheek, draw a vertical line to the bottom of the page and make two cat legs. Connect the bottom leg to the tail. Here's where you get to add your own kitty cat details. Try to make some repeating patterns inspired by artist Laurel Burch. When you're done with your details, go over all of your pencil lines with your black marker, and then erase any pencil lines still showing. Now comes the colorful part. You can color your Burch Cat however you'd like, using solid colors, mixed colors, or try doing a gradient when you gradually change from one color to another. Play around with your colors and have some fun. If you want to challenge yourself, try drawing a clowder of cats or a kindle of kittens. That's what a group of cats and kittens is called. Then try different designs or coloring techniques on them to show off their unique Burch style. If I were to put on my future glasses, your artwork might look something like this. I can't wait to see what you come up with.